I am a pioneer of my time. I had walked mile by mile, ventured countless hours into the seemingly abyss, died several times, mostly to explosions of my own accord. But eventually, I would find them. I would find the little man.
Explosives I've planted around your house, and they're going to go off in 30 seconds.
If you really think about it, Lethal Company is about the journey and all the friends we made along the way. While I was on one of my expeditions, I found him, floating above a platform, all alone.
The fuck is that?
Now, you're probably asking me, what is this for? Why is there a man floating in the sky? Well, to tell you the truth, I don't know. If the man floating in the sky wasn't strange enough, I also found another trading terminal. I don't know if you can interact with it, as it's too far away, but if you want to check it out, let me know. Ashes of this ruined world, Clear Pound Key arose, and he would remain there for all eternity. Clear Pound, who I've also nicknamed Hubert, is also an intern. Unfortunate. May the universe keep her secrets. For I'm sure Hubert's story is not that interesting. Continuing my search, I didn't know what I was looking for. More secrets, perhaps. I was entirely unsure. Our final stop would be at Titan, and here we would find the last little man. With my jetpack out of fuel, I'd have to make haste with my feet. Although hard to see, it was there, a speck, a glimmer of hope. There he sat, above the clouds, undisturbed by his slumber. As a parting gift, I bestowed upon him a shovel. I am simply a messenger. Do this information as you please, because I still don't have the slightest clue as to what this is about.